all stand up so we can praise the Lord together.